2 seconds left in the opponent's period. Watching his first team, 148, the Robo Redskins, make their move on the opposite side of the field. 10:23 is here as well. Both alliances able to score in the opponent's period. We're tied up to 20 all. Still operating period now on the way. Near side of the field for the Red Alliance, first team in 11:14 on the move. This is a card where we're going to have it for a while. I'm going to get to do the sideline for the Raiders. Now makes its way over to the nearest field station. Move along the side of the field. That's where the action is now. 10:23 is on the move. They're there first. And they've got a six stack. It's Calvin. Capped off with four recycles with paper. 19:23 doing its magic now for the Red Alliance. Six stack located there, capped off as well with a full recycling container number two. Here comes the box. Far side of the field for the Red Alliance. Six stack in its possession. They've got it. It's stable. 42 additional points added. Action shifts back now to the polarized side of the field. 23:39 on the move. And it scored just a moment ago. Now it's busy in the landfill, picking up even more. 10:3, how's it again for the Blue Alliance? Bedford Express, getting it done in a hurry. 45 seconds remaining in the match. Drive teams are concentrating so hard, skillfully driving their machine throughout the field. Symphonics with another six stack. 30 seconds remaining. Unofficially, our score 204 to 157. Red Alliance out in front with the Blue Alliance in charge. 20 seconds left now. The Red Alliance has them stacked up high. Blue Alliance trying to do the same. 10 seconds remaining. Blue Alliance.